So I end up losing about 2 inches of real estate on my paper. So rather than have a 22 by 30 inch sheet of paper, I had a 20 inch by 30 inch sheet of paper.